好，各位同学睇下 C thesis 啊，2000年第25条啦。Scientists have discovered that ozone molecules in the Earth's atmosphere are being destroyed。OK， 我哋发现咗啲 ozone 啊个臭氧层啦，喺 atmosphere 里边嘅臭氧层咧就系被破坏咗嘅。咁而家就问下 which of foreign EM waves 啊系 mainly responsible for causing a hazardous school。Human health as a result of damaging the ozone layer， OK， 讲咁耐其实同 ozone 冇关系嘅， OK， 咁佢只係问下边一样嘢係因为个 ozone layer 唔存在咗damage 咗，咁所以呢就会令到我哋有多咗嘅健康嘅危险囉。咁其实就係、是我哋知唔知道呢件事嘅啫，其实都系 ozone 咧最主要咧会吸收边一种嘅 EM wave 啊，咁其实即系呢个系咩啊？简单即系系背书题嚟嘅吓，即系你话啊，我可唔可以由呢推断？冇咩好推断嘅，系你记唔记得嘅啫吓。咁 ozone 可以吸收啲咩咧？最主要就系、是大家有冇留意新闻啦？其实就系我哋喺某啲地区咧。個 ozone layer 咧，嗰個臭氧層如果被破壞咗嘅咧，其實係令到咧多咗紫外光咧射入嚟，咁就會令到嗰個地方咧係容易咧接收大量紫外光咧，其實會引致到皮膚癌嘅。咁所以呢個就係、即叫做係一個日常嘅科學認知啊。ozone 其實可以幫我哋做啲乜嘢咧？就可以阻隔咗，可以吸收咗啲 ultraviolet UV 啊。OK， 啲紫外光、紫外線 ，OK。